And still that to draw a house that they can plot it and bring it like it, and that's that. We have 45 minutes for this.
Okay, so just once a week? Okay, so the student have only one.
I bought a ring and we assemble and they use this machine to give their name, design. And you can see this is the logo of our school. And some information like the name, and BCS. And inside is work made by BCS Makerspace. And this is the product from this machine. And we continue with the metal. Cutting a model, and this model will be used in the next event this Saturday. So I cut that into piece by piece, and this is one of kind of 3D bezel. The normal bezel that is just 2D, and this is a 3D bezel. And we connect the piece by piece together and got the symbol like this one. This is the final product, this one. Yeah, and then the fish. And we have a lot of shapes like fish, rocket, like dinosaur, and we use this machine to cut this piece. And students also can do it. After that, we want to move the simpler machines, like screwdriver, ruler, or something like this, hammer.
So the students are interested in this project?
Yes. We will have a class in the next 20 minutes.
So you know how much for one set? Yeah, one set of
the price. Price of the machine. Yeah,
the price of the machine. Yeah. Oh, it depends, but actually I don't know. So you can
Thank you.